contains me through the
yeah.
cave. Yeah, yeah, the fan.
Poor Gemma. She was one day away from retiring.
Spoiler, but that's how boss it does in the last one.
Wow.
It is.
See, now I killed him a chop because he told me. I already knew.
What about that?
I just was murder happy right there. A revive!
Welcome to Murder Hobos Anonymous, part which is trying to say, I don't want to be a murder hobo, you say it while being a murder hobo. Yay! Eat the candy.
That was our last revive.
Eat the cookie.
Gemma deserved it, though.
Have a drink. Yeah. Actually, my favorite character does jack shit in the film, so the animal form which makes me pissed, because she was actually important. I like it's been like a couple years since I read Animal Farm and I'm still passionate about this shit. Like the fact that Clover got nothing in the films despite being a relatively important character in the book. Both the 60s version and the 98 version.
Huh.
Sleep better.
Dennis.
I'm sleeping on the bed.
Dennis, eat your veggies.
I got another Instagram question about keychains at the Pokemon Store from Pikachu. What are we doing? Yeah, it's got Bulbasaur.
We got Dennis.
I do have Dennis.
Can I have a Pringle, please, too? Or Cloud?
I'm gonna keep doing this, I'm hungry. This will be a nightmare. You're doing so good too here, Pringle. Wrong name, motherfucker. I guess it's because it's just an easier to pronounce name that runs in well.
Yeah. Hey, it's Bulbasaur!
Oh, yeah!
Look at him!
He said you're a good boy! That you're a very good boy. He's unconscious.
No.
No, he's not. Papa. Papa. I'm a shark. Fun fact, I thought, because I didn't read his name, I only thought it, by the way he talked, his name was Babashar. It's funny, considering my brother thought Chikorita's name was Tinkly, because that's all she said.
Hmm.
Until we read it, I was like, oh. We thought Vulpix was Vulpix. But I also thought Vulpix was Eevee. So it's time for Pokemon cosplay with Vito. Steve. And the motherfucking Charmander.
Fucking Dennis.
Oh, little Dennis. I've gone too long without music.
It's level 22 Charmander.
Yeah.
What? 28.
It'll be a
Charizard
eventually.
It's a Cubone!
Did this go the whole fan people saying Cubone is a Charmander? Is it the manga that have the same thing on their back?
Hmm.
Because the mountain's small, it's the right place to be better, but... Despite the fact that it's confirmed that it's a baby Kangaskhan. At least it was supposed to be a baby Kangaskhan.
Thank you for the 29!
And the reason it didn't happen is because it was too hard to program back in the day. Then there's nowadays, where it would have been just fine to program it.
Only they waited.
Yeah. We wouldn't have gotten that lovely Kangaskhan if we could choose
Winter Adventures. We still would have gotten Kangaskhan, but... just wouldn't have gotten Cubone.
Maybe, I don't know. Considering Marowak is kind of important for the game.
Good point. Ah, she's a mud sport.
Does nothing to her, dude.
Unless his trainer telling him to use mud sport. And this is only Pokemon.
It did jack! Shit! I almost cracked my jaw again.
Hey, it's trainer Elaine.
Where's your purchase Charizard X now, bitch? Ugly ass, poor motherfucker. Poor nasty, populistic motherfucker. Hypocritical son of a bitch. Now, watch as we lose ratings as I trash talk the Kalos anime. And the Sinnoh games. But not the other way around. And I should have listened to my music, but I cover you over.
Ah!
That was kind of not centered. Yeah, whatever.
Nope, perfect.
Oh my god!
What?
I'm tired because I read Hiker Oliver as Hitler Oliver and I'm mad.
Hitler Oliver?
I'm like, shit, that's not what it says!
You're fine.
And I feel like singing is not in English. What?
Are you hungry?
I don't know what's part of my body made that sound.
Well, take me a snack or something.
I am surrounded by snacks.
Well, just eat one then.
Big ass arrow block. Can you stop it?
My god!
Fucking Zubat!
Yeah, fucking Zubat.
Alright, next time on LeafGreen. Shit.
Well, we're at 9 minutes. We can go after this battle.
Alright, fine.
I accidentally clicked dick because of it. New Pokemon. Mm-hmm. Graveler.
Yeah. Ew.
Look how disgusting he looks.
What a disgusting sound. Graveler creep all down mountain slides. Oblivious to how much of their bodies chip off in the process, they eat a ton of rocks per day. The Alola one has a tendency to eat Gravite. Sucks, I love questioning Gravite. It's a lovely, pretty brownstone.
Alright.
Next time, LeafGreen, we're gonna go down that ladder, maybe.